dead will herald my return.
Jesus.
I'll hack my way back to Bilgewater.
Okay, let's do this, boys. Let's do this. Play versus Aurelia. Last game, we hard ran it down. Hard ran it down. We didn't solo lose it, but we did hard run it down. This game, let's fix it. Really? Wow. I didn't think that would be close at all. Okay. Nice.
My vengeance will be bloody.
I think I get the crash in. I can't help, I can't help. Alright, winnable.
Never trust a built rat.
Winnable. He's definitely tilted from last game, it looks like.
I lost my ship, but not my soul.
That's what it looks like, at least to me.
I am reborn of
sin. Now I have Executioner, it's just in time for Aurelia.
From the slaughter dock.
That was easy. I could have killed her if I didn't, if I land the barrel, but I don't think it's a big deal.
Okay. I look like a patient man?
Words mean. He's gonna get the honey fruit and then have confidence to go in on me. Once I get orange, I can kill her. Without orange, it'll be a little bit close. Still dash in.
You know, found my hate in the
her not dashing in is really good news for me. Because it means I get another free orange here.
More powder.
I am a little worried about Fiddlesticks, though. I won't lie.
Heart is iron.
Just a little bit worried. Oh my gosh, he flashed and killed his AD carry instead. Here's what I'm gonna do. She's gonna hard shove this wave thinking that I recalled. Never mind, she's not, because Fiddlesticks is bot. Alright, let's kill her then, right now.
Another betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
Get out of my lane. Just know I could have killed you there easily if I wanted to.
Don't get comfortable in my absence.
Oh wow, she's not hard shoving actually after TPing.
Mercy sank with my ship. Play to bone. That's the way.
Keep it here. Kill another minion. And we'll drag it down. We want to take it the wave away from the bush. Like this. But these minions also come down. That pretty much just gives me more time to react. We continue to thin the wave out. Wow, that was actually close. Still ended up getting the kill though.
I'll come back stronger.
Fiddlesticks shows means I can push up a little.
I'll hack my way back to Bilgewater.
LeBlanc ends up TPing mid lane, and I can take my reset now. Push is warded.
A slit throat is too painless. Death spit me out. More powder. A reckoning approaches. Another.
Thank you. Okay. Relia ended up flashing, I believe, there. Pistols and blades don't matter to me. I can get ult upgrade. Nice.
My vengeance.
Fiddle is top. Bloody. You know what I'm actually gonna do? I think she'll push up. I think she'll push up, wanting to get the next wave before recalling.
Don't get comfortable in my absence.
More time.
Hate is a child's word.
There we go. It'll put me from 30 to, I think, 44%. Why does his Warden's Mail have Predator? They can go deep with this. Alright, we've got to play the smart boys.
I lost my ship, but not my
I have 1k bounty. The whole reason why I play like this. Bruh.
Hang them from the slaughter dock.
I'm near level 13 here now too. How much is Navori? Navori is 2800. The only reason I'm buying it is because I'm so ridiculously fed. It's actually a good item to get. Bruh, just die, Aurelia! How is she so fast? I got her ass here. No. Bruh, I am. Whatever. Whatever, dude. I'm dealing with Warden's Mill, Aurelia. With Warden's Mail, Cloth Armor, Aurelia. Sorry, guys. Sorry, I'm a failure. Fingers. 43%, nice. No, you're not a loser, I think. Run! Run! Dude, that is, can't be balanced, man. FF. I don't want to play. Ever, dude. Orochi, thank you for the Prime, brother. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Almost has his R and flash up.
The sea has no memory, but I...
Is Randuin's
back to Bridgewater.
Ah, but I also missed the ult. Unlucky, GG. Go mid. What is this? Nice. Not bad. Not bad at all. +40. Okay.